Good morning, kids. So let's start our English period. As we are solving our worksheet revision. So in today's revision, we are going to learn about action words and singular and plural. Okay. So before that, let me tell you, dear parents, just check your all the worksheets prior which we had given to you. There are two pages of opposite, one and two, opposite one and opposite two. Please paste these two pages in your notebook and try to read this. Some parents, if you didn't get this worksheet or pages, please inform me on my personal account. Okay, is that clear? Paste these two pages in your notebook. If those parents, those who not got, please inform me. After that, let us start. So today we are going to solve this page, action words. So what are the action words? See, swim, read, dance, cry, eat, sing, skip, run, sleep. Now suppose I am writing, so write, I am walking, okay. Whatever the action people or the animal does, that is called action words or doing words. See, these words tell us what the people and animals are doing. Whatever the actions we do, that is called doing words, action words or verbs. Okay, all the meanings are same. These are verbs. Okay, is that clear? So let's solve. So you have to read this question. Choose the action word from the given box. So there are some words here I have written already. Swim, read, dance, cry, eat, sing, skip, run and sleep. Okay, these all the words, action words, you have to use here. So you have to see the pictures. Okay, so the first picture, can you tell me what picture is this? Yes, the boy is reading something. So what to write here? So here you have to write read. So where is read? Circle here and write down read. R-E-A-D, read. Okay, so here I read. Okay, now next word is, so just see the picture. Can you guess what she is doing? Yes, she is eating. So where is eat? Circle here. Here you can circle and write eat. She is eating ice cream. You can see the picture. Okay. Every time you have to observe the picture very carefully. Okay. Before writing anything, you have to observe the picture. Okay. What the boy does here? Yes. Swim. S-W-I-M, swim. Right here, swim. S-W-I-M, swim. Next, oh my God, what he is doing here? He is crying. So what will come here? Cry. C-Y. C-R-Y. C-R-Y. Cry. Okay. Next. Okay, the girl is singing here. So sing. S-I-N-G. S-I-N-G. Sing. So where is sing? Here. S-I-N-G. Sing. Next picture is, okay, the boy and the girl, they are dancing here. So dance. Where is dance? Here. D-A-N-C-E. Dance. D-A-N-C-E. Where is that word? Here. Okay. Here it is given capital D. You can write small as well. Okay. Dance. D-A-N-C-E. Next is, okay, the lady is running. So where is run? Run. R-U-N. Run. R-U-N. Run. The next is, okay, so baby is sleeping here now. So where is sleep? S-L-E-E-P. S-L-E-E-P. Sleep. Here it is SLEEP, sleep. And the last is skip. The girl is skipping here. SKIP, skip. SKIP, skip. So where is skip? Okay. Have you understood this? These are the verbs, action words, or we can say doing words. Okay. After this worksheet, we are going to solve a singular and a plural. So in the previous videos, we have learned this, what is one or what is many. Okay. So add S here, add S to make a plural forms. Okay. So one cow, two cows, two cows. What I added here? Only S. Okay. One cow, two cows. Same you have to write here. Right here. Cows. Okay. And try to underline this S. After that, one ruler, nine rulers. S. Okay. Same way you have to write here. Rulers. After that, one student, four students. 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 Same way, right here. One student, four students. Okay. You can see. And the last. 1, 2, 3. One biscuit, many biscuits. Okay. Similarly, just write here biscuits, B I S C U I T S, biscuits. Okay, what we did here, we added only S. Why? Because ES rule is different. Where we use ES? When the word end with the SH, CH, double S, S, O or X. Just listen it carefully. When the word ends with the CH, X, SH, O. Okay. After this, we are adding ES. Okay. For others, only S. So now, let's see. One bench, three benches. See the spelling B, E, N, C, H. So this word end with the CH. So we are going to add here ES. So B, E, N, CH, BENCHES, benches. Okay, understood? Next is one box, two boxes. You can see X, last letter is X. So here I added ES. Next, one toothbrush, many toothbrushes. Okay. Tooth brushes. Next, one mango, many mangoes. Yes. You can see the last letter is O. One potato, many potatoes. Okay, understood? Last letter is O. So same way, just write down here. One box, many boxes. One toothbrush, many toothbrushes. One mango, many mangoes.
One potato, many potatoes.
Okay. This page describing word we are not going to solve. Last time also I have told you, okay? So this worksheet you have to complete it today. There are two periods. One is listening and speaking activity that you can use for both the period. There is one homework as well in your notebook that you have to write. Action words and some example of singular and plural. That I will send you a photo that you have to copy down in your notebook as a homework. Okay? I hope you understood this. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye.